Take a look at this view right now. This view of you looking up to me is a prime example of what's going to happen this week in Detroit when the Black and Blue crew take on the Brotherhood and Damn Petty Boys in a triple threat ladder match for the Alpha Tag Team Championships. But this is all our competitors are going to see, as the Black and Blue crew's Rated G man to be and Adam fucking Cage stands tall of the tag team division here in IW Alpha as we reign supreme over the Brotherhood and the Petty Boys. But it would be naive of me to come out here and just claim that we're going to take them that easily. It'll be naive of me to think this isn't going to be one hell of a fight. Because when you chuck ladders in the mix, that's a whole different story. Are you ready to do what it takes? Are you ready to put your body on the line? Or are you going to be lying on your back by the feet of the ladders that the Black and Blue have risen to? And all you will see is this and those lights blinding you in the eyes, blinding you forever thinking that you could have been competition when it comes to the Black and Blue crew. Take a good look. As you look up to the Black and Blue crew, standing tall above everybody this Sunday night. The Rated G man to be, and Adam fucking Cage, will become the Alpha World Tag Team Champions. Someday you'll see things my way.